I'm still a fan, even though I was salty. Hate to see you with some other, but now you happy. Hate to see you happy if I'm not the one driving. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature. Got me a therapist to tell me there's other men. I don't want none, I just want you. If I can have you.
YouTube channel, and I'm back with another video. So today, as y'all can see by the title, I will be doing a get ready with me, a hair and makeup. I'm just about to go ahead and do my eyebrows. So I'm just gonna be doing a voiceover today. Before I get started on my eyebrows, I'm gonna go ahead and pop on some gloss because I don't need my lips to be all chapped and stuff. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. But after I put the lip gloss on my lips, I'm gonna go ahead and start on my eyebrows. And y'all see, I don't think y'all ever got an eyebrow tutorial, but that will be out soon because I be slaying my eyebrows. And I know y'all like them. So now that I'm almost done drawing on my eyebrows, I'm just gonna go ahead and get my concealer and clean up underneath and on top of my eyebrows. So that's what I'm doing now. To prime my face before I put my foundation on, and the primer that I'm using, honey, y'all makeup stay on for 28 days and 28 nights, I promise you, because my face don't be going nowhere. I could sleep in my makeup and wake up and my makeup is unfazed, untouched. So yeah, y'all see the foundation. It's still the Maybelline Fit Me in 355. That's my color. So yeah, I'm just putting that all over my face. And I'm going to be dabbing that out with my beauty blender. So it can just, you know, sink into my face, get all in there real good. So after I'm done dabbing my face in with my beauty blender to soak in my foundation, I'm just going to grab my concealer once again and put it in all my highlighted areas underneath my eyes, on my nose, on my chin, my forehead. After I get done putting that everywhere, I'm just going to grab my beauty blender again and just dab all of that out so, you know, your girl could be flawless. And I actually just want to thank everybody out there for getting me to 100 subscribers. I know that's not a lot to some people, but for me, it is everything. So thank everybody that subscribed to my channel. And if you're new here and you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and press that red button and subscribe. So I'm just going to go ahead and set my face with my setting powder. I'm going to put it in all of those places that I just put the concealer in. So if you guys didn't know, I will be posting videos every Friday. So go ahead, if you're not already subscribed, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like my videos. And also, if you want to do me a huge favor, comment as well. But right now, I'm just contouring my face. I will be contouring both sides of my face and the bridges of my nose as well with this little cute brush, and also on my eyes, kind of like eyeshadow. y'all see how I'm doing it. I don't really like the way it's looking, but we gonna make do. So yes, I'm gonna grab my blush and I'm gonna put that on my cheeks. And by the way, if y'all have been seeing my old videos, y'all know that I've been having this blush and this contour for about 5 years now. So now what I'm doing is I'm just brushing all of that off. And I'm gonna grab my setting spray. This is Urban Decay. And this makes your face stay on for about 3 days as well. So y'all go ahead and grab these products. It will be in the description down below. So now I'm just gonna grab my highlighter and I'm gonna highlight the bridge of my nose, the tip of my nose, and you know, both sides of my face, my eyebrows. If y'all know, y'all know, the girls that get it, and the girls that don't, y'all just don't. So yeah, right now I'm putting on my eyeliner because I like to have a little leeway when I put my lashes on, so that gives me a big leeway. And if y'all haven't, go ahead and shop with me. I do sell lashes, clothes, bonnets, the bonnets that I have on, the lashes that I'm putting on, I do sell it. So go ahead and check me out, like I said. The link will be in the description down below. So yeah, y'all see me putting on these lashes, and I'm a pro with this. I'm a pro with the lash stuff. I can put on my lashes in about 2 seconds. But y'all see, I look real cute, real bad. So now that I'm done messing with my eyes, I'm just gonna go ahead and grab my lip liner and line up my lips. I like a little definition. I like my lips to be plump because, yeah, you know. So yeah, I'm just doing that now. Y'all, this is the worst part. Let's get started with my hair. So today, this will be my first time doing a little viral claw hairstyle off of TikTok. So yeah, y'all's finna see me either do an epic fail or whatever. But I'm a bad bitch, so either way, it's gonna come out looking good. So right now, I'm just combing out my hair. So y'all, this right here is not my forte. I don't like to do hair. I don't, but you know, I gotta do my hair, because if I don't, who else gonna do it? And I'm not gonna pay people my whole life. But let me tell y'all something about this wig that I got on right now. This poor wig been on my head. The cap, this, okay, I reinstalled this wig on my hair. Because my edges was just real crunchy. It wasn't giving what it was supposed to give. But y'all, I don't have no cap underneath. Nothing. I'm just nothing. So, not too much on my wig. Thank you. So, I just twisted that up to section it off from the rest of the hair. And then I'm just gonna put my hair in a ponytail. As y'all see, I really don't want to do too much talking because y'all can see what I'm doing in the video. So, you know, the instructions is very clear. Very. So right now, I just realized that I should have flattered my hair a lot earlier because it would have made everything a lot more easier and a lot more faster. Literally. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. Just trying to get, you know, some of my hair flat. So when I got to the ponytail part, I did realize that I didn't have any clips to put in my hair to make it like, you know, the claw hairstyle or whatever. So I just improvised with other items that I had. So that's what y'all seeing now. But your girls still look good and everything still came out good. So I just want to say thank you all for watching my YouTube video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Please give me pointers on other things that I could post that y'all will be interested in. And thank you. Peace. No one should. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea. His new girlfriend's next out. I can hear. I might kill my ex. I still love him though. I'm still a fan even though it was salty. Hate to see you with some other, but know you happy. Hate to see you happy if I'm not the one driving. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature. Got me a therapist to tell me there's other men. I don't want none, I just want you. If I can have you, no one should have.